Hello, ako si Asaf, 26 years old. Taga Israel ako, pero tumira ko sa LA at nakatira ako ngayon sa Manila. I learned Tagalog by riding jeep, and then I can ask questions to people. I can write down notes. Some people teach me how to say a few things. Yes, that's how maruno ako mag-Tagalog. Dahanda.
Ano nang napi-feel mo na you are now performing at the stage of World of Dance?
First of all, masaya ako. And I'm very honored and I'm very humble to be here in the Philippines. Especially, I feel like the Philippines really, they let me feel at home. So being on World of Dance Philippines, I'm really excited. I'm even a little bit scared because I want to represent good. I want to influence a lot of people. And I want to do good. I want to do good for people that believe in me and the people who love me, of course.
Anong paborito mong Tagalog word?
Favorite Tagalog word? Oh, so many. So many. Mahal kita, mahal ko mama ko, namamiss ko mama. Kahit na hindi ako Tagarito, pero mahal ko ang Pilipinas. Naniniwala ako sa sarili ko, naniniwala ako sa Diyos, naniniwala ako sa iyo. Sa iyo! If I seen the judges, I see the judges and I'm scared. Lady Maha?
Maha. What can you say about Maha?
Maha, maganda. Maganda. Very beautiful, very serious. Babae, gusto kong, gusto kita.
Okay, before ako sumayaw, I have to do konti warm-up. But the most important, because ako breakdancer, I try to warm up, you know, small, like I do special like this. It's stretching your, you know, this area, the hands, you know, most important, knees. I have a lot of knee injuries, God help me. So definitely knees, also very important, sides. Honestly, I just say a little pray to God just to do good before I dance. Please God, let me do you, let me represent very good. Let me make my mama proud. And basically, I'm ready to dance. And that's how I do my warm up. Sige, kita tayo. Mahal kita.